Researchers at Cornell University have shown that shaking the head to drain trapped water from the ears can cause brain damage in small children. The study was focused on the acceleration required to get the water out of the ear canal. The researchers found that the requisite critical acceleration obtained experimentally would be around 10 times the gravitational force. Subscribe to the channel for more news.